Now, another kind of weird thing that I went ahead and have done is nail printers have become pretty popular. You know, you stick your finger in there, you choose the pattern, it just lays a beautiful nail down for you. So that might be something you'd want. But I know something that is probably more important to your future right now are some of the ultimate coffee machines. See, Ratio and Brigo have some very interesting robotic coffee machines. They're in use in Shanghai and in San Francisco and other markets. These things will make several hundred cups an hour, but they make the coffee perfect every time. Frankly, it's worth the price of admission for the coffee to watch the robot make it. Now, I'm not going to promise that good a coffee here, but it is 9:15, and I appreciate your time. We need to stop. Have a good one.